What animal sleeps the longest? I'm not talking about hibernation or going dormant. We're talking real, actual sleep. Goats, they slumber about 5 hours a day. Guppies, 7. Ostriches and humans, still a little on the low side with 8 hours. Hedgehogs clock in at 10 hours. Platypuses, 14. Tigers snooze 16 hours a day, and pythons up to 18. But nature's most super sleeper is the koala. They are lights out a whopping 20 hours a day. But it can be difficult to tell when a creature is asleep just by observing its behavior. I mean, is that koala really experiencing sleep in the way that humans do? Turns out that animals sleep in some weird ways. Dolphins rest only one hemisphere of their brain at a time to keep from drowning. And their babies don't sleep at all for the first month of life. Sounds like some human babies I've met. Horses catch most of their Z's standing up so they can make a quick getaway if a predator attacks, though they still do lay down when they need deeper sleep. Chinstrap penguins take about 10,000 micro-naps every day during nesting season. Things like size, what something eats, and the likelihood of becoming someone's dinner can all influence how long an animal sleeps. Some scientists hypothesize that sleep's biological purpose is to help brains store memories and clear out waste. But African elephants have huge brains and great memories, and they're some of nature's lightest sleepers, getting only about 2 hours a day. And then there's the Cassiopeia jellyfish, an animal that appears to sleep, but also appears to have no brain at all. We're honestly just scratching the surface when it comes to understanding animal sleep. Follow me for snore awesome science stories. Wait, I mean more.